Bruh.
Hello guys and welcome back to my channel Josh Sabino. If you're still not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button down below. If you've already done that, please click the notification bell down below so you won't miss an upload. So ngayon guys, tuturuan ko kayo how I watch TV shows using an app. So yeah guys, I have some apps here. Yeah. Marami akong apps dito. Yeah, BTV, meron rin akong Cinema HD, Theater Plus, TTV, Typhoon TV. Marami ako dito, guys. Pero ang twist lang, guys, ay ang lima lang ang i-showcase ko. Lima lang kanang kan ba?
What?
Sa lima siya. Lima siya kabuk, guys. Yeah. So yeah. Today I'll be showcasing 5 apps where you can download or watch your favorite TV shows and movies. So the first one, guys, is Cinema HD. Guys, I will put the link down below sa description. So yeah. So this is actually very kuan, guys, kay it's where you find all of your movies, favorite movies, and TV shows. Yeah, like this. This is the TV shows. And some of them, actually, some of the TV shows here doesn't work. Kanang where you want bito, guys. Kanang dili sila mo play. Hindi sila ma-play o hindi sila mag-work or ano ba yan, tawag niyan. Meron din tayong movies, guys. So yeah. Marami ding mga bagong release dito. Like The Lion King, Frozen 2, Joker. So yeah, marami dito, guys. At if ever kung gusto mo yung mo ito i-download, press mo lang itong download button na ito. Sorry guys, pero medyo mahina ang connection ko dito. So yeah. Ayan guys. I-download mo lang ito. Guys, this is full HD. Hindi to pirated o ano ba.
So, wow! Yeah,
so ang next naman na app ay Theater Plus. Well, actually Theater Plus ay hindi siya maraming movies at TV shows, pero clean ang kanyang interface. So, ito. Magpi-play ako ng isang video. Like, Stranger Things. Search natin, Stranger Things. Favorite ito ng sister ko eh. Stranger Things. O, ayan guys. I-click mo lang yan at lalabas na. Pwede mo rin itong i-download kung gusto mo. Meron lang dito itong cloud na to. Yung my down arrow. At pe-play na yan, guys. Trusted po ito, guys. Hindi po ito virus. At ang link ay i-put ko na lang sa description down below ang link.
Wow!
Pasensya na, guys, kasi mahina talaga connection namin dito. Oh my gosh. It's so embarrassing. So yeah, guys. Ito po. Ang hina talaga ng connection namin dito, guys. Pero guys, I assume you na pa-play talaga itong mga videos na to, pero halata lang na mahina lang connection namin dito.
Wow!
Okay, so guys, the next app would be BTV. So yeah, guys, BTV meron marami siyang movies din at TV shows. Kagaya naman lang ng mga bagong movies ngayon.
What?
Maraming siyang bagong movies. Kagaya lang natin ng... Kagaya ng... Ano ba yun? Kayong... Cinema HD, yeah. Marami din itong movies. Mga bago ngayon. Similar lang to, guys, dahil meron... Similar lang to, guys, dahil meron silang HD releases din. Dito mo makita ang mga HD releases na videos or movies or ano ba na MMA, charot. Yes guys, similar lang din ito. Next app naman ay ang Megabox. Yes guys, 5 apps lang muna ang i-showcase ko ngayon. Freaks. Oh, dito ko rin ipanood yung favorite ko na Sex Education.
What?
Yeah guys, favorite ko yun. Dito mo lang makita tong Sex Education. Favorite ko yun. Yes guys, marami din itong movies at TV shows gaya dito. Yeah, marami din. At ilagay ko lang ang link sa description down below. At ang huling app natin na i-showcase ay ang PPTV. Similar lang ito ito sa BTV dahil as you can see, kailangan niya i-update. Yes guys, similar lang po ito sa BTV. So medyo guys, I think that's for all the video. So yeah guys, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoy it. Kung may natutunan ka sa video ito, please click the subscribe button down below. If you already done that, please click the notification bell down below so you won't miss an upload. Thank you sa panonood. Goodbye and have a good day. Peace!